Land has become very hard to find in the city centers of the world's megacities. At the same time, demand for housing is becoming increasingly high. The only available solution is to build tall and taller buildings. But will they stand forever? At some point, these buildings will have to be taken down as their maintenance will become extremely expensive and not financially viable anymore. At the same time, government demand for zero carbon buildings becomes in reality, and the focus is on reducing the energy expended in the manufacture of structural materials and components. While these can be addressed to some extent by reducing the energy demand of production processes, such approaches are quite energy intensive. So the optimal solution to reduce the overall embodied energy and carbon long-term in the built environment is by reusing structural components and materials over multiple service lifetimes. Preparation for reuse expends far less energy than recycling or manufacturing new components. Off-site manufacture and the modular building construction characterized by quality control, speed of construction, and minimal waste. Two key activities that go hand in hand in enabling a step change in the construction sector. They allow for scheduling maintenance, repairs, dismantling, and in parallel reduces the overall cost of ownership and increasing the potential for sale before reaching the state of irreversible damages. However, only about the 5% of the UK's buildings are modular, while the reuse of structural components has unique challenges that have restricted its widespread adoption. The two main reasons are the low confidence in structural retained properties of the reclaimed components, in other words, the components that take down from structures, leading to low market demand, and the lack of transferable data and knowledge to various actors involved in reuse operations over several lifetimes. In particular, the wider adoption of steel modular building systems is slow due to a number of significant drawbacks: the non-standardized nature of modular structural products, as each manufacturer is producing different systems of components and assemblies, unlike the traditional structural components, for instance, the typical hot-formed steel sections, which are well standardized, the complexity of structural components design, and the low inherent robustness owing to the thin-walled nature of the light gauge steel. Despite the advent of new technologies and materials in the construction industry, standard structural components are still the norm. The design of components is an imminent challenge in the frontiers of flexible and adaptable modular designs, either using flat pack, composite, or hybrid systems. Our project, named 3D Printed Modular Building Connections, also known as 3D MBC, aims to improve connection design of modular units, allowing easy installation, excellent performance, especially when used in tall buildings, and damage-free dismantling. With exploiting the latest structural topology optimization techniques and 3D printing to create lighter, lower carbon flexible prototypes for more adaptable structural systems towards resilient and sustainable buildings. We are testing highly optimized 3D printed connections of flexible connection systems that can be used in modular, mixed-use and high-rise buildings. Computational analysis and laboratory testing are carried out by full-scale tests and using prototyped connections in order to assess the interaction between connected members and components, as well as account for design tolerances. The 3D MBC project can benefit a wide range of businesses and companies. There is an enormous appetite from the market to develop taller and more robust modular buildings with prospects of changing their use. Flexural and resilient connections, which allow for disassembly and reuse operations, foster lean construction, avoiding redundant designs and material waste towards a whole-life approach and cost-effective solutions. The impact of this project will further stimulate new ideas for research in 3D printing and modular connections while enabling sustainability in product development. The resilience of the proposed prototypes will create safer solutions for extreme environments such as strong winds and earthquakes and long-term performance. Scientific breakthroughs and the results of this project can be found through our dedicated website www.3dmbc.com. This project delivers an in-depth understanding of off-site construction and installation processes to lower carbon while reducing associated risks, develops and examines commercial products in the construction sector, enables innovative solutions to be identified, developed, and rapidly validated by cross-discipline stakeholders, facilitates plan and delivers optimum efficiency in asset operations. And finally, increases the speed of construction so it reduces disruption to local areas by traffic.